I'm in the middle of something to cheat. You do it this time.
Previously on Strong Bad's Cool Game for Attractive Pepple.
Uh-oh, this is starting to turn into an unruly mob. And not the good kind like I started Strong Son's poetry readings. For real this time. Looks like I'm gonna have to jump.
And now the conclusion of Strong Bad's Cool Game for Attractive Pepple.
Look what you did, Doompa Loompa! The Trogdor machine is ruined!
What I did? This thing hasn't worked for months! Besides, you broke it! Everybody saw!
Look, this is no time to be pointing fat, doughy fingers! This is the time for you to figure out how you're gonna fix it! What the crap was that?
It sounds like the fan's broken! You'll have to get it serviced!
Serviced? Where am I supposed to get fan service around here? That may be the coolest thing that has ever happened.
Oh, help!
Oh, I gotta see this. The cheat? You know you gotta ask permission before you can play with or be around the fun machine. Especially when it's to put crap like this in there. Gel Arshi's Pro Fruit Border. That's the promo shovelware I got for sending in the proofs of purchase from all that gelatin I won in the race to the end of the race. Those things are never any good. Say it with me, the cheat. Licensed video games are never good. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the tarantula, black metal detector, and shovel attachment.
Bar the doors! He'll kill us all! You're finally here! Help me shore up our defenses in case he comes back!
Hey, what happened to Trogdor? I expected to see him pummeling and/or burninating you by now.
I told him my plant Charlemagne was a defenseless peasant baby and threw it out the window. When he went after it, I locked the door behind him. That thing is out of control. You've got to get a new logic board and stop him.
Stop him? No. It's pronounced cheer him on. Did you see where Trogdor went?
He's still outside, just waiting for us to let our guard down.
So you finally found a way to put that dead plant out of my misery, huh?
Charlemagne went out a true hero, defending our house with his final act. He would have wanted it that way.
Charlemagne was a he? What's this logic board you're babbling about?
When you broke the machine...
We never established who broke what.
You must have damaged the 8-bit containment field. You'll have to call Vitalectrics for a replacement. It's the only way to get Trogdor safely back into the game.
Why would I want to get him back in the game? Do you have any idea how long I've wanted to have my own dragon?
If Trogdor gets free, the video game world and the real world will merge. Imagine hearing the repetitive monophonic music of 8-bit games wherever you are. Every second, for the rest of your life.
Yeah, I know. That sounds awesome.
Do 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 do.
Wait, I'll fix the machine! Wait here, Junior. I've got a reanimated arcade machine to take care of.
Just you? You'd have to be some type of idiot to take on Trogdor alone.
What? You said all I have to do is replace some kind of logic board and everything would be fine. I just need to remember where I put the key to open the Trogdor machine, then grab a logic board somewhere and pop it in. How hard can that be?
Plenty. But since you never listen to me and you're probably going to do it anyway, take this case key. It's the only way to open the cabinet.
Wait, you've had my key that opens the Trogdor cabinet this whole time?
Well, yes, but I was only holding on to it so you wouldn't lose it. Like you did with your baby blankie.
Shut up! Shut up 9 times! Hey! Come back here! Oof! Can't get anywhere near that thing. Maybe Dumplo was right for once.
You'd have to be some type of idiot to take on Trogdor alone. Some type of idiot. Some type of idiot. Idiot. Idiot.
Hey, Trogman, what you doing? Trogman, don't look now, but look at that thing over there.
Calm down, Homestar. It's just a rampaging Trogdor arcade machine.
Never mind that. I'm talking about that walk-em-up video game over there. Ooh, I want to play it so bad.
So, why don't you go over and play it?
Because I lost my lucky video game, Quartle.
Today's your lucky day, Homestar. You got to help me fix the Trogdor machine.
I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Just stand in front and try to play it while I open up the back.
Oh, I'm all over it. I'm great at standing in front of things.
Yep, you're a regular stand and stand. Now let's go.
Can't, man. I gotta stay here in case my lucky Quartle comes back. What if he shows up and I'm gone? He'll be so scared and lonely. He'll just be standing there holding the snow cone and quiet while everybody looks at him.
What was all that yibber-yabber about a lucky quarter?
Lucky George has gotten me through a lot of tough jams. Street Mashal, Street Mashal 2, Street Mashal 2 Slightly Different Costumes Edition. That quarter and I are arcade legends in 5 countries.
Yeah, you're a pinball wizard. But why are you trespassing in Strongbadia?
Because it's here. I can't find heads or tails of it. But something deep down in my gut tells me Lucky George is close by.
Homestar, let me borrow your cell phone.
No can do, Strobo. I haven't seen it since that time I saw you before the race to the end of the race. And then somebody started making prank calls on it, imitating your voice. And then I heard that ringing coming from your bedroom. Hey, wait a second. What was I doing in your bedroom? Sounds pretty fishy if you ask me.
I better write down where my Trogdor machine ran off to on my map, so I don't forget. No mail? There's always cool stuff in or around my mailbox. I blame Trogdor for this. Ah, I was wondering where the box for my Lady Crate Ape game had gone to. I mean, Strong Sad's Lady Crate Ape game that sucks and he sucks too because of it. Empty. Fridge, I think you should be in your own video game. Fridge Quest, the search for serving a purpose. Hey, it's one of my Videlectric's good graphic Gadir's cards! Carpal Tunnel Connie. Wow, that is not funny. People must have had a different sense of humor way back in... printed in 2006? Oh. I know I don't want to look inside there, but I just can't stop myself! What? Where'd the painting go?
Come on in here.
Jibbly, 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 jibbly. Harry. Man, how come Strong Mad can't have Chinese stars and girly magazines hidden in here like all good older brothers? Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary! Man, those old ghost stories never work!
Come on in here!
Jibbly, 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 jibbly. How does it do that? Those cabinets are empty. We used the last of the toilet paper dressing Strong Mad up as Square Hotep, the Vengeful Mummy. I used to like playing Guess Who's Hiding Outside the Shower with the Knife with Strong Sad until that time he panicked and ran around the house all natural. Some things were not meant to be seen. If I gaze too long into the abyss gazes back at me and asks to be sanitized. I gotta replace this thing with a to-do list. 1, save world from dragon. 2, make to-do list. 3, buy socks. Woo! Interactivity! Ladies and gentlemen, I give you a very special light switch rave. And the Trogdor comes in the night. Nah, the Lappy's battery lasts about 45 seconds these days. Those EGA graphics don't come cheap, man. Don't tell Stooley I said this, but he's getting a ferocious case of the SPEMALE BOTTOM STANK! I better keep these discs locked up in case any more video games come to life. Stage 1, complete. Stage 2, emails. Ahoy, good graphic kateers! Oh boy, it's the Videlectric's newsletter! Take a whiff of all the pixel-packed fun coming your way from Videlectrics. Celebrate the Fright Centennial with Spirits of 76 and its revolutionary new light musket attachment. The ladder-building action of Mr. Fix-It will have you riveted to your fun machine. Maybe include the missus with Lady Crate Ape from Videlectrics for her. Experience the mild sports-type gameplay of the Videlectric's Half-Athalon! And please, for the love of Pete, don't forget old favorites like Peasant's Quest and Stinko Man, not available in some territories. And kids, keep your eyes peeled for our collectible trading cards, probably buried or hidden near you. Another great newsletter! Sounds like Videlectric's upgraded their computer! Singular. The last email I got from them was handwritten on a napkin and shoved under my door. Strongman! What? Don't sneak up on me like that! Which cheat commando are you most like and why? Curious, Dugum, Vermont. Is this one of those lame internet personality quizzes that people are always forwarding me? Like, which character from The Color Purple are you? That thing said I was a Sealy when everybody knows I'm a Squeak! Anyways, my favorite cheat commando would have to be Gunhaver. Because out of all the action figures I've melted with a soldering iron, he turned into the coolest abomination! Now I call him Twig, Rusty Nail, Some Dead Bugs, and Right Leg of Other Action Figure Haver. but my second choice would be any of the ruthless Toppelgangers! They're sometimes good guys, most time bad guys, guns for hire! I don't even have their action figures, but I have a feeling they'd be real melty. Nothing like a derelict tire to bring down property values. The mighty flag of Strong Badia, a beacon of hope to all who love fences and dirt, and probably lots of chocolate.
Hoyo!
Strong Badia, population tire.
Whoa, did you find my portal? Lucky George, here, boy. Oh, it's so close I can taste it. I'll just step over here so you can get to digging it up.
Hey!
There it is again. It must be on the move.
Homestar, did you swallow your lucky quarter?
Of course not. And it certainly didn't taste anything like butterscotch. You must be using it wrong. Let me try. Sounds like Lucky George is on the move. I'll find him. Whoa, did you hear that? It must be around here. Your so-called metal detector must be broken. I don't see it any proof.
Yo, Mushbrain! Check out what your slimy innards horked up!
Lucky George! Alright, SB, let me at that Twogga machine!
Ouch! It's a good thing Homestar's head is so soft, spongy, and, you know, empty.
Ow.
Homestar's using his head as a distraction. Now's my chance to fix the machine. Change car-esque. Full autopilot. Razor-tipped saw blade hubcaps. Ejector hatch. And a top speed of 0 miles per hour. Model shown with no equipment.
Welcome to Bobo's. Please hold.
Okay. How about... How far is a safe distance?
You'll see.
Keep on sticking it out, Sticky.
You're going to want to reinforce that support beam with a 3/4 Henderson carbon fiber girder.
Don't tell me my business, woman! What are you? A businesswoman? Tell that machine to stop all that yapping. We're trying to get some work done here.
Why aren't you behind the stand, Bubs? I got lots of bootleg VHS movies I want to trade in.
We're closed for remodeling, Strong Bad. I gotta fix all the damage you did while you were making your movie.
So why is Marzipong here? Protesting the construction?
Shows how much you know, Strong Bad. I'm making sure he does everything to code. I do have an architectural engineering degree, you know.
I gotta get back to my room. I'm expecting that photo crew from Filthy Living magazine to show up any second. How's the construction going, Bubs?
It'd go a lot faster if you'd stop bugging me and quiet down that dang old arcade machine.
No mail? All right, bushes. Any of you start smiling and dancing, I'm gonna have to come out and put a stop to it. You have been warned. Our last best defense against Burninashorn. Gotta be all kinds of cool stuff in here. Cool and moist. Best not think about that. Aha! Homestar's cell phone! I probably shouldn't have dialed the Ukrainian weather update line and left it on all these months.
It's still very cold.
I hope Homestar's got some crazy rollover minutes. Even without an on button, speakers, or any place to insert recorded media, this 7-track still has the best sound. Just listen to that thing resonate. Don't look so down, DeCheat. I'll let you watch me play lots of games later. Spirits of 76? Whoa, this is that haunted historical adventure game that came with that awesome light musket peripheral. Oh man, where's the light musket? I gotta find that thing. No signal? You'd think a cell phone this giant would have a better antenna. I better wait until I'm in a wide open space. I bet that place with all the flying video games looks way cooler in person. I had to cheat distract Strongmad while I snuck into his room and stole back my tarantula cardboard cutout. Of course, Strongmad is also distracted by dim lights, grass growing, and the rotation of the Earth. So I probably could have saved myself the trouble. Good thing the Vitalectric's phone number is the same as the secret code to get a zillion man in Awesome Cross.
Vitalectric's, we use computers to make video games.
Yeah, my Trogdor arcade machine just broke all of a sudden for no reason at all after I didn't do anything to it. And now it's running around all over the place beating people up and scaring everyone. Which is actually pretty cool, except now I can't play it.
All our operators are busy, so you've reached our voicemail. If you want to hear about Vitalectrix's amazing catalog of all the best games, say one. If you want to join the Good Graphic Cateers Club, say two. And what else? For our hint line, say three.
Four.
You chose option four. That's... Which one was option four?
I didn't think we had a four.
You're not paid to think! How am I supposed to run a fake voicemail and put up with your lip at the same time?
Four. Two plus two, quattro, double deuce.
All right, you got me. You say you got a problem with your trapdoor cabinet? You're gonna need to put in a new logic board. That'll fix it right up. We'll drop one off next to the concession stand nearest you.
Finally!
That'll be $149.95. How you wanna pay for that?
The number you have reached is not in service. Please hang up and try again.
Oh. Sorry about that. I'll just...
The Vitalectrix guys are probably busy making the coolest new games. I better not bother them. It's my new logic board from Videlectrics. Now I just need to install this baby in the Trogdor machine, and we can end this episode early.
Ow, cut it out. Hey, good shot. Ow, ow.
Man, smells like burning wet DeCheat all down in here.
If we can't touch her, someone, please leave a message.
Hey, Videlectrics here. Our legal department wanted to remind you not to install that logic board around anything that's been exposed to radiation, as it could potentially cause the end of existence as we know it. Okay, thanks.
Hey, Strongman, could you finish my game for me? I'm feeling a little woozy.
Almost got it. Well, that was easy and extremely painful. I better go trick somebody into carrying this machine back into the basement for me. That sounded like it was coming from Strong Badia! Trogdor? No! Bad Trogdor! Heal! My poor kingdom! You were never supposed to burninate my countryside! I thought we were BFFs! That's burninating friends forever!
Hey, Strongbad? Is this a bad time?
I wasn't crying! Wait, Homestar? Where are you?
I'm in your interface! Pretty cool, huh?
Well, get out! I got enough to worry about without you getting all up in my hood like some kind of pop-up spam!
Yeah, that's a problem. I think I'm stuck in this video game unless you can find a way to get me out. By the way, did you know that Total Load can enlarge your Vectroid region by 27%? Click here to find out how.
Oh, first the burnination of Strong Badia, now I've got home spam. Trogdor, you mess with the wrong player character this time. I can't believe I'm about to say this, but I have no other choice. I must kill Trogdor! Anybody know how to kill a dragon?
Hey, listen! Those guys in video games are always killing dragons. Have you tried getting into the video game and asking one of them?
How am I supposed to get in the game?
You wanna get in the game? You gotta want it! Be the ball! Live your dreams! Believe in yourself! You never get a second chance to make a first impression! Now are you gonna get in there and show that dragon who's in, boss?
Yeah!
I can't hear you! But I'm gonna assume you said yeah. The acoustics in this video game are terrible.
Great. And now, the house is haunted.
Ghosts? You go on ahead without me, big guy. I'll stay back in the van with the Jeep.
One, you don't have a van. Two, I wish I could get rid of you that easily. And three, these aren't even the groundskeeper wearing a sheet covered in phosphorescent paint kind of ghosts anyway. They're from Spirits of 76. That bicentennial-themed game where you're a big spooky pixel running around a black screen, picking up other spooky pixels.
Are they, gulp, spooky ghost pixels?
Get in the game. All right, let's do this. I'm up. Nobody saw that. It's cool. Whoa, what is this place? It's like every cool video game ever made, all in one place. Am I in heaven?
Hey, Strongbad.
No, clearly not heaven.
word on the street is you're trying to take down this Trogdor character.
That's right, Homestar. You were there when I said it out loud twice.
Shh! Never know who might be listening. I hear there's a regular Trogdor killing expert inside Peasantry. Fellow by the name of Rather Dashing. Tell him the H-Star man sent you.
Peasant's Quest? You mean I get to go inside the best-selling video computer TV game of all time?
Beyond this door, a world of short-panted adventure awaits. Are you ready to experience the realm of peasantry firsthand?
Ready? I've only been waiting for this for, like, my entire life.
Then let's do this. But first, thou must answer mine riddle. What is Paul Revere's favorite ice cream flavor?
What? What kind of question is that? Who are you anyway?
I am the Copy Protector. Use the code wheel and Invisiglasses to aid you on your quest. The answer is on page 38 of your manual.
Manual? This game's like a billion years old. I don't have the manual.
Then thou art screwed.
You don't need a manual, Strongbad. Isn't that Spirits of 76 game back at your house? All you got to do is figure out what Paul Revere's ghost looks like. Why don't you just go see him in person?
What am I supposed to do with that giant wheel thing?
'Tis all very simple. Rotate the wheel to match up the Videlectric's character with the item he holds in the game. Like it's shown on page 38 of your manual. Then use the included Invisiglasses to read the answer to mine riddle.
How am I supposed to get some Invisiglasses? They haven't made those since Thy Dungeon Man Zero. No text edition.
Then thou art well and truly doomed. The secret art of looking at things through red translucent cellophane has been lost to the mists of time.
I've got the answer to that riddle.
Layeth it on me!
Vanilla?
Nice try, Hotshot! No dice!
Stinkoman 20XD6. Yes, I believe I am asking for a challenge. Region locked. Oh man, what kind of crappy alternate reality can't play imported video games? Strong Bad's cool game for attractive people. I hope that's one of those games with, like, guns and swords and setting things on fire, and not one of those boring use pie on cat type jobs. How am I supposed to see anything in here?
Leave this place!
Ow! Why don't you try doing that to my face, stupid ghost?
I think they just did do that to your face.
No, they didn't. Besides, it was too dark to tell. If I could just find that light musket peripheral that came with the game, then we'd see who's knocking whom out of whom's house. no, Mac! How am I supposed to see any? I need to find that light musket! What was that all about?
All kinds of weird goings on, Strong Bad. There was that big flickering and flashing in the sky, and then Marzipan went plumb loco balanco. See what I mean?
Oh, is Marzipan having one of her episodes again? You just gotta pretend you're listening to her. Let me handle this. Yes, Marzipan, you're right, of course. Good point. Missed me! You call that a throw? Give her the old 1-2.
Hey, that was my favorite push. I wonder what's behind there. Marzi Kong was tossing these things around like she's got an infinite supply of them. Yo, Poopsmith! What?
Psst, Strong Bad. Just between you, me, and the interface layer, I don't think the Poopsmith's playing with a full bucket. He thinks he's Mr. Fix-It from that old construction worker game.
Wow, that's old school. Well, Fix-It, how would you like to join me in my epic quest to, rebuild reality? It's one heck of a fixer-upper. What is that? Buckshot? Chicken feed? A bunch of ellipses? Is that it? Do you need ellipses? I've been in enough of these quote-unquote adventure games to guess that this thing's supposed to hold rivets. Come on, Poop, Mr. Fix-It. Join my party. It'll be fun. There'll be hammers! Fine. I'll find you some whatever that picture is. It's a mile-high pile of video game crates. Where were you guys when I needed a power-up in Hallway Warriors 3, huh? Whoa, I almost stepped in Snake Boxer. Oh, I get it. I almost didn't see you there. What with you being two-dimensional and all. You know, your blocky fists of fury could come in pretty handy. Wanna join my party to save reality? Snakebox is good, but I don't think even he could smash all those crates. All right, Snake Boxer, do your stuff! Why won't he hit that?
Guy's got a thing for snakes, Strong Bad. Don't ask him about it. He gets real quiet and does that 1,000-yard stare.
Oh, yeah. He won't go for it. Snake Boxer may only do one thing, but he's the best at it. quit fooling around and come down here?
What the? Who's fooling around? Mazepan went crazy and dragged me up here.
Are you gonna let that woman tell you what to do?
I will if she tosses a crate at me every time I try to move. Those things hurt.
You gotta help me fix that trog door machine, Bubs. I think Strongside broke the logic board or something.
The logic board? Well, that explains everything. You must have broken the 8-bit reality containment field, causing our universe to combine with the world of video games.
That's right. Strongside did that. Can you fix it for me? I mean, him?
Oh, I've been fixing logic boards since before you were in double diapers. I can even make it so you can play those foreign-type imported games. But I won't be able to do jack or squat until you do something about the crazy crate lady.
I think I actually like Marzi Kong better this way.
Well, I don't. Help me get rid of her.
You won't go for it. Snakebuck... You can usually find Sonora card gauge reading to the pigeons behind here. But now there's just all these burnt chicken bones. I guess Trogdor must have scared them. Oh. Well, if it isn't the Algebros, the entertaining fireball chucking stars of math kickers. What's the total, Brodels? Yeah, I pretty much gotta kill a dragon to get all you guys back where you belong. Wanna come with? Man, it's worth it just to shut those guys' text boxes up. The Algebros are only good at math. I'm not really that good at math either.
Oh, no way! I told you we should have taken the Space Jersey Turnpike!
Is that... the limousine space machine?
Well, all right!
Oh my gosh, Limousine Louie, I love you! Will you sign my UI window?
What happened to you guys?
We were jamming through space looking for hot Babelians to beam aboard when all of a sudden, squiddly-doo! There was a bright flash and we ended up here!
Oh no, what can we do to help you walk on?
This bus ain't going nowhere unless we can get a tow!
Is the space machine a-rockin'?
Can't rock the space machine without hot Babelians! You gotta get us towed out of here so we can start beaming them back on board!
No way I'm getting that bus out of there without professional help. The Algebros are only...
Genius idea, Strongbad. Hear me out. You go get in the car and pretend to run Trogdor over. I'll stay here and pretend I'm a whistle balloon. Hoot, hoot, hoot.
Dange, Carat. I don't remember adding snakes. Why didn't I remember to add snakes? Note to self. Best place for keeping a tangle of writhing snakes? Not my pants. Strong Bad here. Population tragedy. Poor tire. Actually, a burnt tire just might increase Strong Badia's property values. How could Trogdor burn and ate my flag? He and that snake holding a big knife are practically cousins. Guys, there's probably an ancient relic in there or something. And I know you snakes love that kind of stuff. Round one, fight! Our very own EGA questing hat! I'll be able to do all kinds of stuff in this. Look stone, get brooch, talk barkeep. The possibilities are endless. Okay, guys, I realize I'm asking a lot from a bunch of pixelated snakes with, at most, a dozen or so lines of code between them. But could you just sit here on this crate and, slither for a while? Cool, thanks. In the slimy green corner, weighing in at, 800 pounds, is a crate covered in snakes! And in the blue corner, weighing in at 128 pixels, is the Flatland Flattener, the Asp Assassin, the Python Pounder, the one and only Snake Boxer! That was quick. Those snakes must have taken a dive. All right, the light musket peripheral from Spirits of 76, complete with photonic ramrod and frequency frizzin. With this baby, I'll be able to blast wavelengths of liberty at all sorts of stuff. Cheat! Did you unleash vengeful spirits into the house again?
You removed the cartridge while it was loading and trapped us here forever!
Save us!
Save me! Us!
Forever, huh? We'll see what old Musky here has to say about that.
Your gun is useless against the sprites of liberty! Sever its rendering layer, Jack! Deal with it! You must return the items we have lost! Into the bay, and then I invented beer or something.
Why are you video game types always talking lame clues? Why don't you just tell me what you're looking for?
We get more screen time this way. Triple scale for each spoken line of dialogue. What he said.
Wow, it's an enormous feather. I'm learning so much about history right now. Don't be such a baby to cheat. They're just 8-bit ghosts.
No!
I'm not playing any games while the house is still haunted. I don't want anybody sneaking up behind me.
That's not the item I'm looking for. I could give you a clue if I weren't so thirsty.
Empty. Fritz. Oh, crap. Ah, stupid redcoats. Need a taste of the shot heard round their boontockles.
I unlock the door to electricity using a kite. It's a metaphor. Work with me here.
Okay, I've got no idea what this is, but I bet I'm gonna need it. Looks like a box with a line in it. Maybe a lantern?
My single greatest claim to fame's the fancy way I signed my name. You have found it! I am free once again! I am John Hancock. Make sure your family's insured in the event of an emergency.
I know I don't want to look inside there. What? But you really... Oh... Ah, stupid red...
I am free once again! I am Samuel Adams! Cheers!
It's an old-timey key! Just look at that resolution! Strong said still washing all the Danger S3 costumes, so we'll be ready for all the awards ceremonies.
One if by land, two if by sea, bring one to me! Hey, great! My lantern! Thanks, man! I'm Paul Revere!
Hey, I want to ask you a question.
Yeah, not to be rude, but I got a split. These British people are coming, and I really should tell everybody about it. Thanks again for the lantern! Once again, I am Ben Franklin. Thank you, citizen.
Blimey! That's right, stupid ghost. Shoo! Go off and show up as unexplained blurs and mysterious photographs or something.
Ghost photography ain't no joke, Strongman. You too can take pictures that look like you sneezed on them.
Shell Arshi's Pro Fruit Border? The cheat must have changed the cartridge without turning the machine off first. Even though it clearly says on the box that doing so can result in loss of data and or the physical manifestation of spectral entities. Might as well see if this game is worth the $0 I paid for it. Wipe out. Okay, let me see how this game works. Pure, undiluted 1989 concentrate. So-called code wheel is broken. Nobody can read that.
Ooh, tough break, Strongman. I don't think they even make those Invisiglasses anymore.
Oh, man. Where am I gonna find something red and see-through?
If you need something red and see-through, I have just the thing.
Homestar, if you're about to show me a skimpy negligee, stop right now.
Oh, never mind.
Shell Arshi's Pro Fruit Border? That's the game the cheat was wanting to play in my bedroom. wonder if it's any less lame when you see it on the inside. Weird. I don't remember the Gel Arshi game looking like this.
What are you doing back here? Nobody's allowed backstage without a chaperone.
Look, having to talk to you is no bowl of cherries for me either.
Cherries? Where? I love cherries.
Anyways, as I was saying, I thought I was jumping into the game. How come you're just standing around here, not loafing?
That's because nobody's playing the game. I'm in attract mode.
So, freak show.
Hey, kids. Come to watch me get radical on the half pipe?
Oh, I'm looking for anybody to help me get farther in the video game so I can kill a dragon.
Well, keep looking. Around here, I'm in charge. I'm the god. And I ain't leaving till somebody hits the kill screen.
Hey, Strongbad, what's a kill screen?
Oh, that's when you play a video game for so long and get a score so high and have a life so depressing that you break the video game.
Oh. Hey, Strongbad, why is the sky blue?
Go away, Homestar. You only get one question per day. So, Professor Pineapple, got any ideas on how I can take out Trump? What? Oh, what a ripoff! He's not even real! He's just a prop!
Sometimes, after the game shuts down, I can hear him talking to me. He tells me to do things.
Red-flavored fluffy puff translucent dessert-related substance.
That's for the product placement at the end of every level. Gotta push those units!
I'd like to push stupid units. Red flag.
That's for the prop.
I'd like to. Difficulty slider? No wonder this game is so boring. Now it's set to high.
Hi, I'm Gel Arshi.
It's Gel Arshi's totally fake nemesis, Professor Pineapple.
He can't beat me. Nobody can.
I have yet to meet the random lever that I could not push for no reason. This must be where all the apples, cherries, and strawberries in the game come from.
I'm not allowed to go near that bin anymore. Once I start, I just can't stop myself.
It's a giant bin full of fresh pineapple slices. So, Creepzilla, this game sucks and you know it.
Then how come nobody's been able to beat it yet, huh? Nobody!
It's made out of plywood and duct tape. I knew this game was cheap. Where's the craftsmanship, people?
That's why I never go backstage for the show. It ruins the magic. Hey, I can see your house from here.
No, Homestar, you're only supposed to say that when you're way high up. Oh, wait, I really can see my house from here. We must be inside my own fun machine. I better find a place for the Gel Arshi game on here, so I know to avoid it. Shred some serious air with my totally gelatinous bromide, Gel Arshi! Dude. Wipe out!
Yoshi, and I'm in your house! You tired old snackskin! Ah, what have you done to my legs?
Ah, make it stop, make it stop, make it stop!
Just kidding! You tired old snacks can go to bed! My fruit-tacular taste turns everything red!
Yeah! Just join my party already!
Sure thing, kid! I'll follow you everywhere!
Man, I hate that guy!
Aside, Puddin' Snacks! I'm on the loose and I'm bursting with red fruit-like flavor! Yeah!
None! Paul Revere was lactose intolerant.
Dost thou have yon answer for mine riddle? What is Paul Revere's favorite ice cream flavor?
I've got the answer to that riddle.
Layeth it on me.
None. Paul Revere was lactose intolerant.
That is correct. Welcome to the realm of peasantry.
Check this place out! I'm in a video game! Oh man, does that mean I can bash stuff with my head to find coins? Ow! Guess not. The king of town? How'd he end up in peasantry?
Roar! Growl!
That's no king of town! That's the dreaded Munchox the Devourer!
Ah! It's too terrible!
Well, come on. He's not that scary.
Not him! You trying to pronounce Devourer!
Hi, Strong Man. Did you find the Trog Sword and kill Trogdor yet?
No, I didn't. I mean, you're still in that window, right? Hey, are you eating?
Yeah, there's food just lying around all over in here. Bananas, turkey legs, cherries, power nuts.
I'm gonna ignore that. Now, who in here's gonna tell me how to kill Trogdor?
I don't know, I never played this game. But I'm sure there's a cave, a volcano, a lair around here somewhere. There usually is in this kind of game. That's the ham, gotta go.
What the CGA are these things? I'm gonna guess pebbles. Or chicken feed. Ball bearings? That's weird. It's perfectly normal to see cardboard boxes filled with weird things scattered around all over the field back home. But in peasantry? A pair of pixelated elf boots. I hope I don't have to press right arrow to start walking, and then press right arrow again to stop walking when I wear these things. Hey, it's rather dashing! Star of Peasant's Quest! Looking blocky and pixely as ever, Rath! Say, I always wanted to ask, what's up with the short pants?
These things are incredibly comfortable! I'd like to see you get rock or throw baby while wearing long pants.
Fair enough. Hey, I need your help. I need you to help me find some kind of special sword and kill Trogdor so I can keep Homestar from popping up in my face all the time.
Congratulations. You won a free MP3 player. Click here for low, low weights.
Trogdor? I'm not going anywhere near that dragon. Hasn't anyone told you? He's indestructible! Not even the mighty Trog Sword can smite him.
That's not what I heard. You must have been doing it wrong.
I suppose it's possible that I was simply smiting him in the wrong spot. Tales have been told about weak spots in the beast's scaly armor, but I've never seen any.
Where can a peasant brother lay his hands on a Trog Sword? I got Trog doors to smite.
Well, normally it's on display at the inn, right here in Peasantry. But recently, a strange burst of energy swept the sword away to a foreign land of floating platforms and slightly higher resolution. Soon after, another stranger looking quite a bit like yourself visited Peasantry asking each of us for a challenge.
Wait, no. Stinko Man? My favorite Japanese cartoon video game version of me? I love that guy!
He desired a challenge, so I sent him on a quest to retrieve our sword back from whatever strange realm it ended up in. I assume he's still there, for he has not yet returned.
Hey, why don't you come with me to kill Trogdor? I could use someone as kindling, a distraction, while I slay the beast.
Sorry, but I'm no longer in the dragon-slaying business. Getting burninated over and over again is not a very rewarding career path. And it hurts. Real bad. So I've shifted my focus to princess saving.
Yeah? How's that going for you?
Honestly, business has been a bit slow. I've yet to meet a single damsel in distress.
It's a good graphic Katir collector's card. Antisocial Angus. I guess that's funny. Almost. Maybe. No, not at all. I can't get ye flask. Level 4 spell of snake summoning. Huzzah! Smash crate. What do you want to smash the crate with? A snake boxer. Cool, an all-purpose med kit. With this, I can cure the sick and heal the lame. Maybe even the ultra-lame like Strongsad. Hi, decrepit old person.
Hello, youngster. What can I do for you?
What's with that ye flask over there?
You probably wish you could get that.
Well, yeah, I do now.
What do you need ye flask for anyway?
I don't know. Isn't that what you're supposed to do? Just pick up all the crap that's lying around, hoping it'll be useful for some stupid thing later?
You can't get ye flask.
Okay, fine. I'm just saying. Don't leave ye flask just lying around in plain view if you don't want people trying to pick them up. Not cool. This place is awesome. If I ever open up a bed, breakfast, and biker bar, it'll look just like this one.
I wouldn't recommend it. The inn itself doth make little money. That's why I've had to open a carriage tow and repair service as well. Should you need a carriage repaired, just come see me.
Say, you seen a dragon around here? Big, beefy arm, scales and teeth that look like consummate V's.
You mean Trogdor? I haven't seen the beast since the mysterious rumblings in the sky roused the dragon from his lair.
That's cool. I'll find him and hack him to bits somewhere else then.
I'm afraid that's not possible. Trogdor's only vulnerable when he's in his lair. Your best bet is to wait there for him to return. But alas, the lair is being guarded by an evil princess.
You don't hear too much about evil princesses, do you? It's all evil queens, wicked stepmothers, and hot witches, mostly. These games always have some kind of weapon you need to kill the dragon. You seen anything like that, old man?
I used to have the legendary Trog Sword on display to honor the many lives of rather dashing lost to Trogdor. But it was swept away during the recent rumblings in the sky.
Hey, I got a job for you.
Huzzah! So where is this carriage?
It's pretty far away from here.
As far as the Peasantry Woods?
You better just come with me. I think that inn might get more business if it had a functioning door. Nothing worth seeing in there anyway.
Hark! Who goes there? Oh, it's you.
Hey, I'm trying to find... Excuse me, Hey, you! Trogdor Slayer looking for help!
Ah! Hark! Who goes there? Leave this place now, lest I, the evil wizard Slooshfund, be forced to cast an evil spell on you!
I think they mixed up your order at the Costume Palace, prom queen. They must have made a mistake.
It's fate. I was sitting in my room alone.
As always.
When a blinding flash of light knocked me off my feet. I woke up here in the land of peasantry, obviously dressed as a powerful evil wizard.
So who exactly do you think you are?
As I told you, puny knight, I am the evil wizard, Slooshfund.
Yes, of course. Evil wizard.
What?
Hate to break it to you, Slosh Fiend, but you're clearly a princess.
No, I'm not. I'm an evil wizard. Just look at my wizard hat.
Oh, your evil wizard hat? You mean the one that is pink and sparkly?
I don't care what you say. I'm an evil wizard. It's my job to guard this lair and give out quests.
Step aside, little, sister. Strongbad's got a Trogdor to smite.
No way!
What?
I am evil wizard Slooshfund, bouncer of Trogdor's lair. And you're not on ye guest list.
Okay, princess quest giver. Hit me with your best quest.
Very well. You must venture deep into the Forbidden Forest and retrieve thy amulet of ancient summoning from the ravenous Munchaks.
And what do I get in return?
First, bring me the item. Then we'll talk about your reward.
I always ignore the text in these games, otherwise that box might discourage me. Hey, Pixel Man!
My name and physical appearance are rather dashing.
Hey, I think I found a princess for you. She's right out in front of the path to Trogdor's lair.
Oh yes, her. She's one I can't exactly sweep off her feet, eh? Fortunately, she doesn't appear to be in any sort of peril. Thank goodness.
Come on! Obviously, she needs saving from the all-ye-can-eat buffet!
I think it may be the other way round, good sir.
Touché! That won't do anything interesting. I better not use my snakes here. They could slither away. Voip! I hope I get into one of the good episodes this time. What am I supposed to do with this? This isn't like any carriage I've ever seen. Oh, come on! It's a space carriage. That's the best kind of carriage. Ah, what do I know? I'm just a simple peasant. Pyrotechnics!
Well, all right! Just point us at the Babelians and let us do our thing!
What type of Babelians you guys looking for, anyway?
Hey, man! Limousine don't discriminate! We'll beam up any type of lady who wants to party!
Now I gotta find a place for the peasantry inn on my map.
You shall not pass!
Yo, limousine! I got something to beam up here!
Whoa, strong man! The space machine only beams up the babes!
Yo, limousine!
Whoa, strong...
Yo, limousine! I got...
Whoa!
Fly, my hair metal rockers! Be free!
Moderately hot Babelian off the port bow! Oh crap! It's that crazy chick from the Battle of the Bands! Ow! Stop throwing those sprays, pretty mama! Wow!
Thought she'd never leave! There you go, Strong Bab! Just stick that back in the machine and you can play whatever game you want! Even those crazy foreign-type games!
Gotcha!
Homestar! I thought once you fixed that thing, I'd be rid of him for good.
Ain't gonna be that easy. As long as Trogdor's out running around burning everything up, the machine can't be fixed. You're gonna have to take him out old-school style. We're talking medieval old-school.
And rescue me. Just a reminder.
Now I'm gonna see if I can hitch a ride on that Babelian space bus. Wait up, guys!
Mister, I think I found some rivets. At least I think they're rivets. I guess they could be grapes or nickels. Cool, so you'll join my party? That's what I'm talking about! I don't think Mr. Fix-It can fix it. Snakes! It's the box for the Videlectric's Half-Athalon! Voted best sports-related game by Videlectric's Power Magazine for 3 years running! I don't need a cheap rip-off respawned light musket. I've already got the much cooler original. Thank you. A lone space marine against an unstoppable army of zombie elves on the beaches of Normandy. His only weapon? Email. What gives in Peasant's Quest? It says that nobody can beat Trogdor, but I thought Strongbad could beat anybody, so my question is, who would win in a fight, you or Trogdor? Manny. Manny? Manny who? Manny emails are better written than this one? Manny people have asked me to use the shift key, but I refuse to listen? Of course I would win. I birthed Trogdor. It's like how your dad always shellacks you at tennis even when he's 70 years old. He knows all your moves. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but that beefy arm has no backhand. And his net game is practically non-existent. I could easily take him in straight sets. Oh, wait. You asked about a fight with a dragon that breathes fire. Maybe I should come up with some kind of non-tennis-related plan to defeat that guy. Dear Strongbat, I think you have the best taste in video games and are never wrong. You're my new best friend. But my brother just got this new game where you can't die at all. You just get stuck. I think this is boring, but what do you think about games where you can't die? John Platts. Ack! A video game where you can't die? No, that doesn't sound boring at all. It sounds... What? Oh! Sorry, I nodded off there. But seriously, what are you supposed to do in a game where you can't die? Pick up things? Talk to people? Talk to people about things you just picked up? Let me be first in line not to play that game. Sometimes I try to die in games that don't even let you die. Like Solitaire. I swear, if I keep playing two cards of the same suit on top of each other, that one-eyed jack will jump out and stab the crap out of me. Character not found. I guess the Trogdor game would be pretty lame without the Trogdor. Now I want to be the guy too. Coming through!
Hey,
watch
you! Whoa! I just got an extra life! I must be even more botanical than I thought!
What am I doing down here? I'm supposed to be up there where all the runny, jumpy, shooty action is!
Hey, be quiet down there! I'm right in the middle of a challenge! Hey, bad guys! Check out these moves!
I hope you guys don't mind a long wait. When I get up there, I'm taking it all the way to level 50.
Level 50 with your giant head and tiny mouth? No way! We won't be waiting long!
Stinko Man still at full energy.
That's right! I ate an energy bar for breakfast that gave me the energy bars I need for the rest of the day!
Trogsword is here, but I'll never be able to reach it stuck down here in the UI. Hey, Stinko Man!
What do you want?
Cool robot boots.
I know! They make me jump it real high! Plus, all the girls think I'm a boy, but I think they all need to grow up. And I can kick!
Okay! Man, shut up!
You shut up! You're dumb, and your head is wide like the river! You have the river head!
Why did I call you Stinko Man? Seems a little harsh.
Why do they call you Dumbface?
They don't.
Is it because your face is dumb and at the same time you have a dumb face?
No one calls me that.
Maybe they should call you Dumb Butt Face because your face and your butt are both dumb! Robots!
Stinko Man it is! Hey, how do I get up there? I need that sword!
No way! You couldn't handle that sword! I'm gonna get that sword for myself, just as soon as I'm finished toying with these guys!
Come on, man, that's so not cool!
One day you'll get your baby turn, for babies who have a turn!
Check out that pinchy guy! That guy looks awesome! I'd hate to get caught in his grip!
Ooh, George? That guy is so dumb! Ha ha, dumb ha! He is a dumb!
Well, what about that guy shooting at you? He looks like he could really mess you up, man!
Yeah, he wishes on his birthday! George and Brown Tent are level 1 enemies. They don't offer a significant challenge. Those guys are too slow, too predictable, and too not powerful enough to stop me.
I better stop talking to you while I still think you're somewhat cool. That shockwave must have hit the video games harder than I thought. Everything's broken. This place is a dump. How am I supposed to get across to get the Trog Sword when everything around here is broken? Still only in level 1-1? Man, if I were in charge, I'd be all the way to level 10.5, fighting the secret hidden boss, Stickly Man. Here you go, Mr. Fix-It. Work your magic. Nice work! Hey, how much would you charge to build a 200-foot wall around Marzipan's house? $3? That's great! Oh, never mind. One more time! Okay, mister, fix it! So, what do you guys do while you're down here waiting to get in the game?
I am studying the moves of Stinko Man Sensei to achieve great victory! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
I better not use my snakes here. The Algebros are only good at ma- The Algebros are- Hey, Pinchy!
Hey, you weren't supposed to talk down there! And don't call me Pinchy. I do have a name, you know. George.
Forget that. I got something important to say. You see that sword over there? Why don't you just clamp onto it and bring it over here for me?
Nope, sorry. I can't. I'm only supposed to hurt you guys, not help.
Well, you're certainly doing a bang-up job of not helping.
Hey, come on, man. That's not fair. I got a job to do here, you know?
So, I was just talking to that Stinko Man guy, and he told me he thinks you guys are wussies.
What? Ooh, when I get a hold of him, he'll wish he was never born! What did he say exactly?
He said you were too slow!
Too slow? I'll have you know I took second place for regional sprinting in junior high!
His words, not mine.
I'm plenty fast. Forget him, man.
He says you're too predictable.
Seriously? Aw, man, now I won't be able to stop thinking about it. Just going back and forth all the time. Well, maybe if I change up my moves a bit. Like this? Take that, pattern recognition!
Hey, Finchy! Man, Stinko Man is still talking trash about you.
Oh, yeah? What did he say this time?
He said you weren't powerful enough.
Oh, yeah? Well, hang on. Let me see if I can increase the power in my pinches.
Well?
Hang on. Almost. Okay, I think that's got it.
Yeah, I can't see any difference.
Okay, yeah, they're the same. But he doesn't have to know that.
And I'm done talking. Hey, up there!
What? Who said that?
Me, down here! Hey, I gotta tell you something! So, hey, brah, some sweet energy ball shooting you got going on there. So, listen, let's be buds. I just need you to get me that totally gnarly sword over there and...
Oh, great, another one. Look, why can't you guys just speak normally? I'd have a lot more respect for you if you just stopped trying so hard to be cool and talk to me like a human being.
But you're a robot.
Oh, now you're gonna judge me. I don't have time for this.
Did you know that Stinko Man makes fun of you behind your back?
Oh, of course I know. I mean, have you listened to the guy for more than 10 seconds? He's got the brain power of a first grader at nap time. But despite my college education and middle-class upbringing, daytime TV has somehow gotten its hooks into me and made me a sucker for gossip. So what's he saying about me?
He said you were too slow.
What, you mean like moving too slow or shooting too slow? As if it's moving too slow, well then yeah, I agree with him. I basically just sit here and shoot. I guess I could shoot faster though. I'll give that a shot. No pun intended.
Hey, what is going on here? You guys are ganging up on me!
Too predictable, huh?
And too slow?
Well, how do you like us now?
Hey, you guys are cheating! No fair! Cheers! Yeah, you made my stomach hurt!
Hey, that was pretty good. Did you alter your pattern? I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, well, how about you, huh? I saw that rapid-fire action.
Thanks. Hey, you want to take off early? Get some cold ones?
Abso-freaking-lutely!
Yes! Aha! By the power of EGA! Extended Memory Management! Raster Interrupt 6! Hold and Modify! And the mighty Mode 8! The power of the Trog Sword is mine!
Yeah, you got the sword! Now you can slay the dragon!
More importantly, I'll be able to keep you from popping up and interrupting all my future scheduled makeout sessions!
I've got access to your online calendar in here, and I don't see any scheduled makeout sessions. Just pedicures and bubble baths.
Yeah, that's code for makeout session! Just get out of here, and quit touching my stuff! The fabled drug sword is mine! Load P-Quest, /8, /1. The Trog Sword won't work on... Hey, Pixel Man!
My name, Ashi.
Before, when you were talking... I wasn't paying any attention. What did you say happened to the Trog Sword?
The one you call Stinko Man is attempting to reclaim it from a magical world where platforms mysteriously hang in the air and extra men are extremely hard to come by.
Platforms, eh? Looks like I'm gonna have to find a way into the Stinko Man game and get the Trog Sword before he does! Ape!
My gnashing.
Come on, rather chicken. She's a princess. You've got to save her. It's in the contract.
I suppose if she were in any danger, I'd be obligated. But with Trogdor gone, and no other monsters in that area, I think she's perfectly safe.
I never in a million years thought I'd say this, but that's a pretty cool tail you got there, King of Town.
Roar! Growl!
I never in a...
Roar!
That doesn't need healing. It's gonna be a challenge, but there's gotta be room for Stinko Man 20XD6 somewhere on here.
Abandon hope, all...
That doesn't need healing. The Trog Sword won't work on anything but the Trogdor. The Algebros are only good at math. Videlectrics Half-Athlon, featuring the finest top-tier Soviet athletes that Videlectrics could afford to license. Sounds half-athed, all right. Hey, Coach Z!
Strong man, get the...
Man, that looked like it hurt. I gotta do that again. As I was saying...
Strong man, don't let...
That looked painful. Now let's see if I can really heal the lame.
Why did they put in those things? That feels great. Tell you what, though... That'll teach me to carry around this ball of scorpion food in my back pocket.
Pot shot, shot, pot!
Hey, Strong Bad! Great day for a half-athlon!
What did you do to the track, Coach?
Ain't it grand? I've been trying for years to get to host the Videlectrics half-athlon. And it's finally come true!
Do you need another med kit, Coach? Or maybe something to come down off the last one?
That bright light in the sky was a signal. I knew it was my duty to recreate the half-athlon, right down to the lava pit and ice level.
Why were you carrying a big ball of scorpion food?
To seed the track, obviously. Can't have a proper half-athlon without a pack of ravenous scorpions now, can ya?
How does this half-athlon work, anyway?
It's easy. You just gotta activate that first checkpoint, swing over the lava pit, navigate the chicane through the angry scorpions, get through the Arctic blasts and killer penguins, and pick up the trophy. If you can get that trophy back to the checkpoint, you win!
You win what?
I don't know. But the winner is you. That's gotta be good.
What's with the big guy over there? He doesn't seem quite right in the head. More than usual.
It's not often we get a real live licensed video game sports celebrity around here. Just look at that dedication. He won't stop practicing until he wins that trophy.
Yeah, maybe it's not Strongman who's not right in the head. Gigantor,
I put shot!
Oh boy, oh boy! Strongman, I'm too embarrassed. Could you get me an autograph?
An autograph? It's just Strongman!
That's not just any Strongman! He's been possessed by the 8-bit spirit of Puchnia Shotsky, honorable mention shot put semi-finalist of the 1982 Winter Olympics. He's my greatest sports hero that Vidalectrics could afford to license.
I always suspected there was a Soviet shot putter trapped inside Strongman's body. So, big guy, wanna join my party to save the world from Trogdor?
Bye, Port Shot! I win trophy!
Dang. Hey, what's this do? Checkpoint? Code Z really went hardcore on the track. Can't wait to see Homestar swimming laps in that pool of lava.
Let me in, Coach. That pool of acid took me by surprise, but I got this lava thing under control. It's all mental, you see.
You're all mental. And he sticks the landing! USA! USA! The obligatory ice level. Less friction, more penguins. Up. Scorpion food. Man, those scorpions are really homed in on this stuff. Good thing there's an ice level between us. That was easier than I thought. Wonder why Strongman didn't just come over and take it himself.
I put shot!
He's been concentrating on his shot put game, at the expense of his vine swinging and penguin hopping performance. Let's hope that doesn't hurt him in the finals.
Up. Get off! Man, those scorpions are nasty! I almost got killed out there!
Actually, you did.
Get out of town!
Yup, the big sleep, the dirt nap, the brown shimmy. Lucky for you, this video game checkpoint brought you back to life.
Sweet! I'm immortal! But what about all my cool stuff?
You can't take it with you. You only get to keep the stuff you had at the last checkpoint.
Crap! Oh, come on! What do you need a trophy for?
Bye, Port Shot! I win trophy!
Alright, jeez! Don't get your sports bra in a bundle! Alzioop! The Algebra Bros are only good. Up. Picking up the scorpion food again. Hope I don't get stung. That was easier than I thought.
He's been kind to me.
I don't think they'll want that. Oh.
again?
Yup.
You popped up on my interface just to say yup?
Yup.
How's you? That was easier enough.
Almost.
Alzoop. Sure wish I had one of those last week when the cheat dared me to drink all that drain cleaner. Keep on checking my points, checkpoint.
Hey, Strong Bad. Great day for a...
All right, Comrade Shotsky. On behalf of the Videlectrics Gaming Association, I present you with this trophy for superior half-athery in the Videlectrics half-athalon.
Good shot, Shotwood Trophy! Sultan Edson! Glasnost!
Yeah, ich bin ein Donuts. You joining my party or what?
Da! Da!
Alzoop! Alzoop! Sure wish I had. Keep on checking my points, checkpoint. Hey, red square! Or blue square!
It's on the shot put!
Alzoop! Time for another mighty heave, mighty heaver.
Yat! Tot shot put, Spawman!
What?
He said, no, that shot put is broken.
Stupid flimsy balls of scorpion food. I don't think Mr. Fix-It can fix it. The algebras are... That doesn't need healing. The Trog sword won't work on anything. I hope this scorpion food appreciates all the stinging and walking into the light I'm going through. Hey, red square, or blue.
It's on the shop.
Hey, red square. Hey, red square. No! Get off! Okay, I don't care if I do have infinite lives. This is starting to get annoying.
Maybe you should do something different.
Strong Bad, great day.
How does this half-athalon work anyway?
It's easy. You just gotta activate that first checkpoint, swing over the lava pit, navigate the chicane through the angry scorpions, get through the Arctic blasts and killer penguins, and pick up the trophy. If you can get that trophy back to the checkpoint, you win.
You win what?
I don't know. But the winner is you. That's gotta be good.
Yeah.
Space circus catastrophe? No way am I going in there. Those evil space clowns are bad news, man. I love those performing bears, though. No! Down, boy! Down! Oh, he's already gotten attached. Now I gotta keep him. I can't send the performing bear out into the wild for no reason. When he's ready to leave, I'll know. Load P-Quest. Hey, Red Square!
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here!
I can't send the performing bear! Hey, Red Square! Hey, Red Square! Where should I put the Vitelectric's half-athalon on my map? Concession stand is still there. As long as I'm patching up the fabric of reality, I might as well defy it for a minute in the old pan-dimensional photo booth. Ah, the old family portrait studio. I remember coming here when I was a young strong bad with braces and corrective footwear. And by that, I am referring to strong mad and strong sad. Okay, let's do this! Yeah, I want my picture taken. Hang on, I'm gonna need some help. The paper! Take a note! What? Yeah, it's a girl's wig. So what? I got book smarts. I don't need look smarts. Looking good. I'm charming. that's enough modeling for today. The Trog Sword. That doesn't need heal. I can't send the performing bear out into the wild for no reason. When he's ready to leave, I'll know. For the 8-hour cartoon block of Videlectric Saturday Mornidio Games. This is the one where some real-world kids get sucked into a video game. Ridiculous. Ooh, it's time for the... This is... Couch, I think you should be in your own video game. Couch Quest, the search for my butt. Space circus catastrophe? No way am I going in there. Those evil space clowns are bad news, man. Load P-Quest. Hey, Red Square! I can't send... Hey, Pixel Man!
My name... Ashing.
So, Trogdor has weak spots, eh?
If he does indeed have weak spots, they are hidden well. In all of my attempts, I've never so much as scratched a consummate V.
Come on, help me kill Trogdor. It'll be fun.
I think not. No more attempts at dragon slaying for me. In this game, I'm dedicated to the rescuing of princesses only.
Princesses? Look around, man. Nothing but pixely peasants in this place.
My time will come. I'll wait patiently until then.
Must be that scorpion monster's cave. I don't want to know what kind of low-res horrors he keeps locked away in there. Aha! I got the... whatever this is supposed to be.
Roar!
Growl! Oh, crap. Good thing I always ignore the text in these games. Otherwise, that box might discourage me.
was there? Oh, it's you.
Okay, Princess Salad Fork.
That doesn't even sound anything like Sloosh Foon.
I got that quest item that I don't actually remember what it's called. Now let's talk reward.
Are you sure this is the quest item?
Of course. It looks just like the thing you showed me.
I guess you're right. Behold, the quest item is recovered. Thank you, brave adventurer. You've done such a fantastic job that I shall reward you with another quest.
Are you serious?
Return to the realm of the Munchaks and bring forth to me the Sigil of Dark Dampening.
This better be worth it, Lady Dumpsalot. Hey, what was that stupid thing you wanted me to get?
Behold, the quest item!
Oh yeah, that thing. Seriously,
I will guard this lair until my second or third to last breath.
Hey, Strongbad, I found a screw in here. You know what it's for? Uh-oh. Don't worry, SB. I'll get that fixed right up.
I really gotta get in there.
Well, you'll have to get past me first.
So, evil wizard Smush Friend, come to terms with your feminine side yet?
That's Slooshfund, and I'm a wizard, not a princess.
That's not what the town folk say.
What town folk?
Like everybody, man. I mean, it's pretty obvious.
Well, if anybody tries to get past me into Trogdor's lair, they'll find out what a powerful wizard I really am.
Okay, wizard, let's see some magic.
I'll not waste my powers entertaining you.
That's what I thought. I'll just be scooching on past you now.
Oh, yeah? Magic missile!
Whoa, it's warm. Feels like I've been hit with, like, a microwave breakfast sausage or something.
None shall pass.
Cut it out, Lord Dumpish. I got a dragon to de-res.
I can't let you do that, Strongbad. Flaming Grasp!
Hey, quit it! At least Trogdor spared the stick. I don't know what we'd do without you, my pointy little pal. At least Trogdor... The Trogs...
Strongbad, great day.
Sure wish I had one of those last week when... Keep on checking my points, checkpoint. Alzioop. No way. I better not use my snakes here. They could slither away. That doesn't need healing. The algebras are... The Algebros. I don't think Mr. I better not. Nah. Not tot shot put, Spawman!
That looks nothing like a shot put, Strong Bad.
I can't send. That doesn't need healing. This key only works on the door to my Trogdor machine. And maybe any other Trogdor doors. Bring it, scorpion food! I don't think they'll want that. Hey, red square, or blue square.
It's all the.
I better not use my Okay, I don't care if I do have it.
Maybe you should do something different.
Like my score was so high it broke the game. Until you hit the Cloud Kingdom. They keep all the cool stuff hidden away above the high score. And Stinko Man's spiky Japanese cartoon hair. So blue and luxurious, without using any product. A ladder that big has to go somewhere cool. What the? The ladder is a lie. Good thing the portal followed me in here, or I might be stuck in this lame opening level forever. See what you can do.
Sword put?
Hey, it's round, isn't it? Now get putting.
Put, sword, sword, put. Zavago!
How's you? Friggin' scorpion food! Okay, now can you maybe remember what I'm holding? If you wanna die right, you gotta do everything yourself.
Put, shot, shot, put! Lysenko!
No! Get off!
Strongbad!
Whoa, I could swear I was just stung to death by low-red scorpions!
Oh, you were. But your video game checkpoint brought you back to life.
Cool. And hey, I've still got the scorpion food! Maybe I should just get out of here.
You shall not pass!
Okay, here's that quest thing you sent me out for.
Are you sure this is the quest item?
Of course! It looks just like the thing you showed me.
I guess you're right. Behold, the quest item is recovered!
Oh, man, this is gonna be good.
Ah, help! Strong Man, did you give me scorpion food?
Maybe. Who remembers anymore? Hey, Pixel Man!
My name, Ashing.
Guess what? Your moment of destiny has arrived! The Munchox is attacking the princess!
A princess?
Oh, right.
Are you sure?
Positive, man! Now get your short pants over there and rescue her!
Well, that is my duty. I suppose I should be off then. To rescue the princess. Very well, take me there.
Help!
Never fear, O fair maiden. I am here to save you.
I'm not a princess, I'm an evil wizard.
Oh, really? If you're a wizard, then I don't need to save you.
Roar! Roar!
No, wait! I'm a dual-class wizard princess. See my pretty princess hat? Please help me!
Well, if a princess you are, then save you I will. Stand back. Wait, is that scorpion bait you have?
Yes! What should I do?
Get rid of it, stupid, fair maiden!
Oh, Wow, saved by a real-life adventurer. I suppose you want me to be in your party now.
Well, actually, I was just going
to... I can be your spellcaster. And we could explore the evil salt marshes and kill orcs and rats.
Actually, I was just going to stand around in the forest some more.
Nonsense. I can see it now. I can add bard talents and chronicle our adventures. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Ouch! Poor guy would have done better against Trogdor.
Ah! He'll burn us all! There he is! The one with the Trog sword! Join him! He'll protect us!
No, I won't! No! Hey, get off! Quit that! Okay, fine. You guys can come with me. But don't touch any of my stuff!
Well, all right!
Where'd he go? Here, Trogdor! Come here, boy! I just got a cool sword I wanted to show you! Crap, he got away. If those screaming peasants were right, his lair's underneath the castle. I'll have to make my way through these seemingly endless hallways to get down to the dungeon and take him out on his home turf.
Trogbad, you read me? According to my intel, Trogdor is at the end of these seemingly endless hallways.
Homestar, what are you doing?
Just delivering your mission objectives.
I already did that just fine without your help.
Oh, I see. Well, can you do this?
Hey, cut it out! What did you do to my camera?
Man up, soldier! Your free country is depending on you! The people, give them the rundown!
Alright, let's do this, mano e beefy armo! Oh, so you're gonna play dirty, Trogdor? Sending one of your space circus catastrophe clowns at me? Well, two can play at that game! Man, how big is this castle? Performing Bear, I choose you! Sick 'em! Be free, Performing Bear! Raised him from a cub. I'm not gonna cry. A secret passage. This'll get me to Trogdor twice as fast. Since this castle's like a jillion miles long, apparently. One of Trogdor's minions. A fiendishly difficult polynomial equation. Factor this. Another secret passage. It's Nebulon, Limousine's second greatest nemesis next to Alternative Rock. They really should break this place up with a potted plant or something. Quake in fear at the power of metal.
Rock on!
Another secret passage. Trogdor can smell a peasant at, like, 20 furlongs away. Ah, missed! Arr! Arr! All right, let's do this, mano e beefy armo.
Dear Poop Smith, our feet are safe.
Finally, I've reached another room that looks just like all the other rooms. Could have at least added a torch or something. Trogdor, the fruit of my skills of an artist. And now it comes down to this. The epic battle. The final confrontation. The last cutscene. Was a little anticlimactic.
Oh, well, you came to rescue me. Whoa, have you been walking out? How much do you bench?
What are you? Whoa, I don't believe it. They finally listened to me.
You look pretty ripped.
And Mip Map! Check out all these polygons! And this blade! I'm the best graphics ever made!
Strongbad?
I'm kinda having a moment, Homestar. Don't interrupt! Oh. Those pedestals are for offerings to the mighty Trogdor. I better not. Trogdor, look! Defenseless peasant! How can I possibly kill a creature with so much majesty and so many repeated textures? I'm screwed. Homestar, you've been here for hours. Seen any secret levers or anything?
Nah, man. It's been pretty chill. Oh, wait. There was this old hooded guy who came in talking about some ancient bloodstone that was the only way to light up the secret weak spots all over Trogdor's body. I told him we didn't need that old thing.
Fantastic. When somebody offers you an ancient dragon-killing relic, you take it! Now where am I gonna find a bloodstone? After you've tasted my blade as the main course, for dessert, how about a little red-flavored fluffy puff translucent dessert-related substance?
Silly dragon, I'm inflammable!
That glowing red spot must be one of Trogdor's weak points. Aha! But I'll never be able to reach the rest of the weak spots unless I get Trogdor to turn around. Take that! Eat it, Troggy! Man, So, Hi-Rez, the Trog Sword only works against Trogdor's weak spots. Man, so the Trog Sword... Hey, Red Square! Hey, Red Square!
Trogdor must have more weak.
Take that!
Yay! You win! Pachoo! Pachoo!
Oh, man! Now what?
Must have been a load-bearing dragon.
This video game reality is caving in all around us and fast! We better find the fast way out of here! And fast!
And just in time, too! This cave is gonna collapse at any moment!
We better get out of here! Me first!
Hang on, I gotta save my game! Nail!
Rhino! Rhino feeder! Ah!
Are you okay, Strongbad?
I just had the most pixelated dream! And you were there! And you were there! And... Uh-oh. You were there.
the middle of something to cheat. You do it this time.